The Great on Channel 4 is a satirical drama about the rise of Catherine the Great, the Empress of Russia, played by Elle Fanning. The series comes from the favorite creator Tony McNamara, and fans are curious to know more about the history behind the hilarious new series. Who was Grigory Orlov? Express.co.uk has everything you need to know. In The Great, Grigory Orlov is portrayed as a close friend of Peter III, Nicholas Holt. However, in reality, this was not entirely the case. Orlov was the leader of the coup which overthrew Catherine's husband Peter III of Russia, leading to her to become empress. She ruled as Catherine the Great, Empress of Russia from 1762 until 1796, the country's longest reigning female monarch to date. As Catherine's favorite and most trusted ally, he effectively ruled Russia as her co-ruler. He was appointed the rank of count and was made adjutant, general, director, general of engineers, and general in chief. The pair were also lovers and had an illegitimate son, Alexei Bobrinsky. Catherine is said to have considered marrying Orlov but was persuaded otherwise by her political advisor Nikita Panin. However, by the 1770s, Orlov had fallen from grace and some of Catherine's advisors had conspired against him, including Panin. His enemies attempted to break up the relationship by informing Catherine he had sexual relations with his 13-year-old relative. The rumors led Catherine to call off her relationship with Orlov, and she subsequently met her new lover Alexander Vasilchikov. Orlov made numerous to win over Catherine's affections, even presenting her with one of the most famous diamonds in the world, now known as the Orlov Diamond. However, he was succeeded by the younger Russian military leader, Grigory Potemkin, who would go on to become Catherine's new lover. Orlov left Russia in 1774, only returning in 1783, a few months before his death. In 1777, he married his 18-year-old relative Catherine Zinovyeva. It remains unclear if she was his niece, cousin, or a distant relative. Gina Kaus in Catherine, the Portrait of an Empress, noted how the Empress wrote following the death, "Although I have long been prepared for this sad event, it has nevertheless shaken me to the depths of my being. People may console me, I may even repeat to myself all those things which it is customary to say on such occasions, my only answer is strangled tears. I suffer intolerably." Guillemely portrays Grigory Orlov in The Great on Channel 4. Lee is best known for playing Queen legend Brian May in the Oscar-winning film Bohemian Rhapsody. Viewers may also recognize him as Dee's Charlie Nelson in ITV's Midsummer Murders and Samuel Castay in Jamestown. Other well-known credits include Fresh Meat, Henry V, Land Girls, and Monroe.